Soundings presents an unabridged recording of Murder in the Basement, written by Anthony Barclay and read by Seán Barrett. The moral right of the author has been asserted. This performance is owned by Soundings. Introduction. Murder in the Basement was published in 1932 at a time when the author, whose full name was Anthony Barclay Cox, had reached the height of his powers. Writing as Anthony Barclay, he had established himself as one of the leading detective novelists of his generation. In the same year that this book appeared, he also published his second outstanding novel of psychological suspense, wholly different in content and style from this Barclay novel. Before the Fact was published under another pen name, Francis Iles, and later filmed by Alfred Hitchcock as Suspicion. In Murder in the Basement, not for the first time, Barclay broke fresh ground as a crime writer. At the time the novel appeared, however, its pioneering nature was not recognized. Indeed, the book received rather less acclaim than much of his other work, and over the years it has received little critical attention. There is no doubt, because Barclay's customary wit and ingenuity are less in evidence than in novels such as his masterpiece, The Poisoned Chocolates Case, which has also been reprinted as a British Library crime classic. The mood is low-key, and Roger Sheringham, that most opinionated of amateur sleuths, is offstage for much of the time. Even when he does turn up, his manner is rather less ebullient than usual. Yet although, at first sight, Murder in the Basement might seem to lack the characteristic zest of the more renowned Sheringham novels, on closer examination, it offers a very good example of Barclay's admirable determination to keep trying to do something fresh with the crime story. In the prologue, a newly married couple return from honeymoon to their new home in Lewisham, only to discover human remains buried in the basement.